Hey guys, this is Steph here, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved, playing on the PS4, the official PvP servers. And today, just got some footage of actually Alpha Broodmother. And this actually is the boss that has the most health, so the Rexes are all up there in the melee. Some are in the 900 range, some are more around the 6. Anyways, you will see that we did also bring in the Utranus for actually the buff, but we did not understand, or the person riding the Utranus didn't understand, that he was just giving us the stand buff and not actually the damage buff. But the stand buff definitely did help. But I guess anyways, just gonna keep it short with that. If you do go on to enjoy, make sure to leave a like, comment down below any questions with the boss fight, anything like that. And subscribe if you're new. Stay tuned for more content coming in the future. I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.